They come from difficult backgrounds. They have responsibilities far greater than what they should have at their age. They have not known what it is to explore the unfamiliar. Under our umbrella organization, Lotus Petal Foundation, the Vidyananda School offers them an environment in which they can grow and develop. In Hindi, Vidya means knowledge and Ananda means joy. So Vidyananda means learning in joyfulness. Every day begins with breakfast. We cannot feed the mind without nourishing the body.
Children come from homes in which they don't even have enough to eat. They have never sat in one place. They have never used a proper toilet. They have never held a pencil. They encounter unfamiliar ideas. They learn English from day one. It's a gradual process of opening out.
Why you flush a toilet? Why you wash your hands? Why you can't come to school without brushing your teeth?
Because here we are challenging beliefs. Counseling and therapy kick in. Parents have to be taken on board. Without proper nutrition, children cannot learn. We take care to stock the healthiest food. Operated by full-time staff members, many of whose children are our students, we have a state-of-the-art kitchen where food is prepared efficiently and, most importantly, hygienically.
The weekly breakfast and lunch menu is approved by me. Children are given milk supplements fortified by DHA. This kind of nutrition causes body changes. We measure the BMI, hemoglobin, daily intake of protein and calories. We also take special care if something is identified in the weekly OPD, whether it's a dental cavity, a skin rash, or even if it's a hole in the heart.
In Hindi, Arogya means wellness. It is our health and nutrition program accessible to all students and their families. When children come to Vidyananda, they transform, they gain confidence, they discover muscles they never had. This is a unique place, not because we give free food, education and healthcare to children living in different backgrounds. It is unique because it values and honors the aspiration of each child who becomes part of Vidyananda.